Welcome to the mySCADA video reference. In this video, we would like to show you the injection molding reference. Plaston is a Swiss company that is known worldwide. One of the production plants is located in the Czech Republic, where more than 20 machines are in permanent operation. This Czech plant produces plastic components, like plastic cases for tools, and different variations of humidifiers. What exactly do they do? Plaston produces parts of the cases, but those are not completely folded together. Trained employees put the parts together manually to complete the case. Once the case is completed, it's checked by the mySCADA system. How it looks in real time. At the beginning, the worker has to log in to ensure that all actions are recorded and available anytime in the future. The workers can use either their user details or the company system. In Plaston, it's an RFID reader. Then he chooses the specific order and confirms. This order contains information about tool cases. He fastens the case on the desk, adds all the necessary components, and waits for the system to check. The camera system checks the case. Sometimes the cameras find an error and show where the problem is. The worker fixes the problem immediately. In this case, the handle and the clips are missing. Once the problem is solved, the second check activates and is successful. Now the case is completed and ready to leave the production hall directly to the customer. Main advantages of the system. The system allows you to check the production. There is no need to have checkers on each production station. It eliminates failures. There are savings in operating costs. No checkers needed. They primarily use these features: smart visualization, data logging, alarm system, recipe management. What I like the most is the possibility to change the parameters quickly whenever I need to, and the ability to change the user access level for each employee, says Plaston's designer and the author of this checking system,